dap him up, whatever, yeah, hey, hop. How everyone else sees me, and it's a video of me. Dude, that's so crazy. Another lookalike TikTok. I feel like that's the only ones that are in there, because there's so many people that look like me, but all right, we're gonna move on. FaZe Rogue when he does a prank. Oh, he's putting salt on the bag. My mom with her shoe versus me when I do a prank. My dad, can I get some? We're just gonna move on after that one. It's one of those famous relative check ones. Do I know this
girl? Hey, yo. And famous relative check.
Oh, what the heck? There's a video of me and her? Wait, what? I mean, like, it would kind of help me if you didn't, like, scribble over your face to see if we're actually related, but I personally don't remember this, so I don't know. Maybe she is my relative. Like I said, we have, like, thousands of relatives, but when people scribble over their face, it makes me so mad because it's like, dude, you're beautiful. Like, no matter what you think you look like, you're beautiful. I get a lot of, like, fan pictures sent to me after I meet them at, like, the mall and stuff. And, like, they, like, cross their face out or put an emoji over it. Like, it just makes me want to, like, go to them and just say, like, dude, like, embrace yourself. You look good. Just, like, don't cover your face. It makes it worse. Just, like, love yourself and you look good. I promise you. FaZe Rug when he's invited to Kylie Jenner's B-Day party. He asks to meet her. Her security guard says no. He tries to bribe them with Gucci. I don't think Kylie Jenner's security guards need Gucci. I'm sure they're paid well. But funny story, I mean, I've mentioned this in the past. I've met Kylie Jenner before. I went to her house. It wasn't for her birthday party. It was for the Ace family's gender reveal. And it's crazy because I met her and we couldn't take out our phones because, you know, it's like for privacy purposes. Like, we had to put our phones in like a compartment. But when I did talk to her for the 10 seconds, it was like I was floating. It was like I was in a cloud. It was so weird. Like, it just didn't feel real. I thought it was a dream. And, like, I don't know. I was just so nervous to ask her for a picture, and I'm sure she would have said yes because she's just so nice. But dude, I just embraced those 10 seconds. I was like, that was the best 10 seconds of my life.
Face rub.
How gossip.
Can be entertaining. Okay. He's gonna be rich.
Okay, thank you.
He's a nice person.
I know, I am. Thank you. I love you.
Oops. And loving.
Aww, dude. I just want to go and find this kid and just give him the biggest hug. He used all that water for me being loving. And it's true, I love you guys, and I love everybody in my life. Whether you hate me, I love you. I was waiting to see one like this. I was like, why didn't people make more rug memes? FaZe Rug glow up is major. Alright, hey, I look kind of thick in that one. Dude, hey, low-key, the glow up is real. I had people step on me when I was younger. Like, I had people just walk all over me. And I turned into a FaZe Rug, okay? Thank you, FaZe Clan, for saving me. Okay, this dude looks like me from the jump. He just actually looks like me. So I know it's gonna be... Dude, why that picture? I look so dumb in that picture. But hey, low-key, this guy looks the most from anyone that I've seen today. He looks exactly like me. Hey, we out here, though. Okay, so this next video is not a TikTok, but it's actually pretty funny. This is when I had my old Lamborghini and I saw fans on the side of me and they wanted to race and they were in like a truck. So I was being nice. I was like, you know what? I'm gonna let them win the race. And then at the next light, I was gonna floor it. So they thought they won, but then just watch it.
And it's Lambo.
Uh-huh. Toyota Tacoma. Uh-oh. Face to face. I was just chilling. Here it is. So I tried getting a lead. And look, so they floored it. So I'm like, okay, they want the smoke. So they beat me, right? And here I come. So I'm right behind them. Right now, I actually remember this day. Real quick, I'm gonna pause it. In my head, I was like, okay. I knew they were fans. I was like, all right, I'm gonna let them win. I'm gonna say what's up. And then at the very next light, I'm just gonna floor it. I don't know why I thought this was funny. So I gave them a thumbs up. I was like, okay, watch this. There it is. I'm like, That wasn't a TikTok, but I just thought I'd throw it in there. But guys, I think I'm going to end the video there. I hope you all did enjoy. Like I said, 150,000. So if you guys want to see more, like the video.